I'm videoing this because he's playing around with a camcorder, and if you're a fine artist, then you might actually like some of the footage. So he's sort of just changing the settings on the camera so you get a different view. So it could help your practice. So that's why I'm putting this one in. And then just going like for the negative, which looks really quite nice. It's a nice bit of research video for someone. So that's what it's like in real life.